Yeah, this is a bad crash. It's a semi that hit a pickup truck, a full-size truck. Normally, semis tend to come out in better shape. This one had the front half of its cab cracked off and lost a wheel in the crash. And the pickup truck is in even worse shape. You can see it's totally devastated. It looks like they had to cut away the cab to get the passenger out. Not sure yet on, they have not released any information on injuries at this point. This is Highway 145, just north of Highway Q, right on the border of Menominee Falls and Germantown. And your best bet to get around this, you're going to use Pilgrim, because that will connect you. It's closed between Q and Donjus Bay, and Pilgrim will fill you in between those two. And it's just a little bit west of 145. That's your best alternate.